Question number 3 of exercise 11.3 from the chapter 3 dimensional geometry. Friends, the question is like this. We have to find the Cartesian equation of the following planes. It is a very simple question, and let us see how we are going to solve this question. Now, in the first part, we have been given the equation of the plane as r dot I plus j minus k is equal to 2. Okay. So, if we have to write this equation, which is given in the vector form, into the Cartesian form, so what we do, we take r is equal to xi plus yj plus zk. That is, we write this vector r in terms of the position vector of any point having the coordinates x, y, z. Okay, it should be very clear. Next, we are going to place this value in this equation of the given plane. So, we are going to get the expression like this, and we can easily take the dot product of these two brackets. Actually, these brackets represent two vectors, so we can easily take the dot product of these two vectors. So, this will be equal to x into 1, that is x, y into 1, that is y, and minus 1 into z, that is minus z. So, I am going to get x plus y minus z is equal to 2. That is the equation, that is the Cartesian equation of this plane. Okay, so which is the required answer for the part A? In the second part, we have to do the similar thing. We take the equation of the plane, place r is equal to xi plus yj plus zk. Therefore, on placing the value of this vector r, I am going to get xi plus yj plus zk into 2i plus 3j minus 4k is equal to 1. We can easily take the dot product of these two vectors. So, this will be equal to 2x, 3y, minus 4z. So, 2x plus 3y minus 4z is equal to 1 is the equation of the plane in the Cartesian form, which is the required answer for the second part. Now, in the C part, we have been given this equation. So, this equation seems to be a little bit difficult because of these terms. Now, this equation will become very easy if we consider that s minus 2t, in which s and t are simply constants, is just a coefficient of I, and simply 3 minus t is also a coefficient of j or j cap, and similarly 2s plus t is a coefficient of k cap. Okay, so we need not have to worry about these terms. We are going to simply solve as we have solved part A and B. So, taking r as equal to xi plus yj plus zk, we can place the value of this vector r, and we are going to get the expression like this. Now, on taking dot product of these two vectors, I am going to get s minus 2t into x, 3 minus t into y, 2s plus t into z is equal to 2, like this. Okay. So, which is the required answer? So, in this manner, we are going to solve this question.
Friends, thanks for watching my video. To watch more of these super videos and for the latest updates, subscribe and like the videos on these channels on YouTube, HSK Shiksha and Math Help by HSK.